Do you want to add anything before we leave?
I don't want to add anything. Okay. Just don't f*** anything up.
So basically we're just going to one of our data centres, the first one of the new clusters. We fitted the other one in Manchester last night, so it shouldn't be too much work. Just fit the backup in this data centre, do a tiny bit of config on the ports, and then we'll bring that online tomorrow during the day, and we should be ready to put customers on it basically.
Just making sure all the cables are labelled properly, so if I have to unplug anything, they can all go back into the right place. Too much stuff in my pockets, I couldn't find it. Just cage nuts, so basically we'll put these in and then we can just screw into them. It's how everything's held in the rack, but just going through making sure I've got them all in before I actually start moving the firewalls. So I'm just going to move cluster one of the firewalls down, just being careful because the fibre goes underneath it. I'm going to try to do it without unplugging any cables to make my life easy. So we'll just see how it goes. It's running from the other data centre at the minute though, so in theory we've got as long as we need to actually get them back on. I'm going to go through them all now, one by one. Now I've done one. Squeeze past. I'm going back around now. just making you run about. Oh, I forgot I put this in with a drill. I don't want to pull in because you can break the bolt off the back and then they're a nightmare to get out. Move this one and then I'll power these back on, that'll just move. Do some checks, make sure everything's okay. Make sure the HA pair is still good. And then I'll move these last two. And then install the last one, which is sat over there. So I'm just going to check the two, three that I've just done, make sure everything's okay, and then it's time for the last two and to put in the new one. Just waiting for one of them to come back up. There we go, back up. Okay, so just two more left to move now, so I'll just make sure that they're running off the other firewall and not this one. And then if they are all good to power it off and crack on. Last one to check. Yep. That is okay. Power them two off. There we go. And then we just wait a minute. Make sure that sees that it's lost connection. All good. Everything's still happy. We can go take them out and move them. Don't. Like a glove. Okay. Back around the other side to power it back on. There she goes. Time for the last one. Happy days. And then we'll just do some checking, make sure everything's all good. Tidy up some cables and then we should be off home.
Like a glove.
What is that? No!
No!
We're here. No!
No! God!
Oh my days. So I use hours lit there. Plug this in, check all of them, put the new one in, and then go home. We'll install this one, just check everything, make sure it's all okay. Plug in the cables. With the space we've made today, we'll come tomorrow and we'll put two more servers in. But it'll be me and Connor doing that because it's for you, but it's 8 nodes. So it's a bit of a pain.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
So that's 1U. So see where they got the numbers.
1U.
Yeah.
So in between that is 1U.
That's 1U. That would be 2Us.
Yeah.
And 4Us would be...
Yeah. They take up 1U. That shelf takes up 2.
But you have 48U and a big rack, but these only have...
Oh, yeah, we know.
Damn. Tight fit. There we go. Just put the new cables in and then power it on, plug it into the outer bounds and go home. Nearly there. It'll make it a nightmare to work in if it's not tidy.
I can afford it safe.
Oh, I'll be okay. Yeah. It'll be okay.
Cameraman and assistant.
Best assistant. Better than Michael. You can leave that bit. Better than Connor. Stavros is better than Connor.
What? 41, 42.
Oh no.
No! God, please, no!
I made a whoopsie. I forgot a cable. I think, just double checking. 43 leads. When it was print, I print them off before I come, and I must have just missed one out, because it's on my list to print the labels, but I must have just forgot. Silly mistake, but we will fix it. Looks like I did print them out, just forgot to stick them on. Works for me. Here we go. Be back in 1 second. Everyone's in, powered on, working, and just doing the last bit of testing now, just to make sure everything is okay. And then should be good to head home. So basically just moved all the firewalls down to the bottom of the rack just to make a tiny bit more space. Not much left at all, so we can get a few more servers in there, and we'll be coming back tomorrow night. Moved them all down one by one by after making sure they was running off the other firewall in the opposite DC. So that's the first thing, make sure they're all running off the other HA pair. And then once that was done, it was powering them off one by one, moving them, putting them back in, powering them on and testing them. Everything went pretty quickly, apart from unluckily we broke four cage nuts, so we had to redo all them. But considering that, it all went well, went pretty quick. We've not got enough power to do the work tomorrow. For tonight, yeah. Still tomorrow. Got him. What the hell?